Hello, this is Marcus. In Ultra Wings, the rays on the small island next to Paradise Cove gave me particular trouble. In Ultra Wings, you get a flying start into the rays as you start with all the other planes in the air around you, and you should try to avoid hitting them. Here I struggled because I didn't see the other plane, I hit it anyway. This is a bit the problem with me for the GB. It's very bulky, it blocks your view. You need to be aware of your surroundings, you need to be aware which planes could be where, could be hitting you from where. So in this race around the small island, the beginning was one where I really struggled. There's a part in the middle which we will be approaching in about 1 minute, and at the end the landing is also a bit tricky. So we made our way through the beginning. We're now circling around the island, going out onto the sea, taking a long curve around it in order to approach again the airport of the island. At the airport, there's a small hangar which you have to go through. And going through means all of the planes that race have to go through it. And if you're still in a tight field, you will struggle again with hitting the other planes, with hitting the hangar and so on. So I recommend you line up your approach nicely. Here you see the last gate before the hangar, and you see what happened to me. I hit another plane. Actually, I didn't crash it because of it, but it lifted me above the hangar. Second attempt, I went through but hit the hangar itself. Third attempt, I'm going in, another plane hits me, I spin around. Fourth attempt, I actually get through the hangar and at the end hit the exit, and finally I make it, but then I don't get the curve. So going back to the beginning, flying the 1.5 minutes until I go to get to the hangar and try again. This is the second big filter for me in this particular race. The rest is relatively straightforward. Make sure you make tight corners, make sure you minimize the way you're traveling between the rings. So take the rings on the inside, make sure you don't hit the other planes, and well, just don't make major errors. Finally, we get to the finish line of the race, but that's not it. The race doesn't automatically finish at the finish line. You still have to land the plane. And the GB is a very heavy plane with stubby wings. I find it very hard to land. I struggle much more than with the other planes, and you have the additional challenge that the other computer planes are trying to land at the same time. So either you circle the airport, wait until they have landed, or you deal with them while you're landing yourself. So here I actually thought the others are way behind me, so I can just land in peace, but then I saw there's another one landing at the same time, so okay, I go a bit to the left, don't hit them. Suddenly a second one appears, and once I stopped, I even saw that the third plane was right behind me.